and that's straight into there. And then it is literally it'll go quite high, but you don't really need to lift it that high.
Right, yeah, sure, yeah.
As long as the wheel's off the ground and away she goes.
I didn't appreciate that they had all that stuff.
Yeah. So it'll freewheel until you get to the point where you need it.
Yes, sir.
We'll lower it down.
But that's just got... I think it's the oldest. I'm the better one. The oldest.
You want the pip pin on that, don't you?
Yeah.
For the final thing. So you can just push it in and pull it out.
Yeah, that'd be easy.
It's all about testing and adjusting.
How about it?
For the handle to come off, simply loosen it, pulls out. We can loosen the bottom locking bolt as well. That comes out. We'll take the cable out of the way because we'll use the cable for control. The handle then stows away. And we're back to just using the hand control. Okay.
To your left.
My left.
Yes. More to your left. Right, now forward. Okay, what are you about to do now then, to restore the handle and put it in manual mode?
Yep.